Number 11, tell if the sequence is arithmetic, and if it is, write the equation. Find the 50th term. Going from 2 to 4, we add 2. From 4 to 8, we add 4. We can stop right there. Since we're not adding the same amount each time, we could say, nope, this is not an arithmetic sequence.